My favourite thing about Bishop Young is how our voices are heard.
Is that it has taught us more things that we didn't know in primary school. And it has helped us develop new skills in different lessons and things.
My favourite thing about Bishop Young is the encouragement that the teachers give you to have a good behaviour and to be focused on learning.
My favourite subject at Bishop Young is maths, because the teacher's funny and you learn new things every single day.
It is definitely PE because I like sports and the opportunity and chances we get in practice games and matches are unreal.
I love drama because you're not just sat at a table all lesson, you're more active than other lessons.
The biggest difference between primary and secondary school is that the school is way bigger and there are way more teachers. But in the positive side, we get creative and inciting homework every week to either expand our vocabulary or general knowledge.
My biggest worry about starting secondary school was I thought there was going to be a lot of people, but however, I settled in really quickly and made lots of new friends, so I got used to it really quickly.
I was worried that I'm going to get lost, and then the told us that it was like a big circle, so you couldn't get lost in it.
They're through a summer school, and it helped me get to know that. It helped me get to know the teachers, and it helped me know that the teachers weren't as scared, and it's not as scary to come to secondary school.
Not knowing what high school was like, and maybe missing it all, but Bishop Young has helped me by speech that the principal did the first day that said that we were all unique and we were loved by each other.